Thanks, buddy. Enjoy.
I think we need to sort out a few game plans against the spinners, as I said. There's a bit of a slope there for the seamers, but it wasn't really the seamers that troubled us. I think it was more the spinners. So yeah, we'll have a look into that and come up with some better game plans.
To be quite honest, I'm not disappointed. It was actually a collective performance from the bowling unit. So yes, it was going to be actually nice to get a 5, but yeah, I'm glad that team actually got 10 wickets. You could actually see the way we actually approached our second innings batting-wise. But tomorrow's a new day. We'll just see what will actually happen tomorrow and take it from there.